a wonderful morning. It's a bit blurry. Is it okay? Sorry, I'm in the dark, actually. Dark part of our house. Yes. There. Okay. As you can see, my hair is frizzy. I'm not all dressed up. I'm not all dressed up, yes, because I just woke up. I woke up! Yes, and I'm gonna show you the clip that we did for the vlog yesterday, but I didn't actually get the chance to edit it. And after this, it will be the part of all the my GF does my makeup, but in boy way. I mean, we make up my sister's boyfriend. Yes, and he's so pretty. So, okay, and after this, we will show you the clip. And yes, and later we'll be going somewhere, and I'll just show you from done taking a shower. Bye bye.
Pwede to or ito.
A few inches later.
Okay, hi guys, we're back. See, I'm done taking a bath and I just like brush. Okay, I got it. Now I'm up here in our room to fix my stuffs for tomorrow school. Yay! Yeah, that's my big baggie and it has lots of stuff. That's why it's kind of heavy. I'm gonna fix things and yes, okay. There's the laptop and I'll edit later. My mom is sleeping, that's why I'm kind of quiet. And you guys, next time I'll do some ASMR. Does anybody know that? Yes. So, yeah, did you have fun while watching how my sister did her boyfriend's makeup? I guess. Correct me if I'm wrong with my grammar. Yes. I love hugging my cabinet. Yes. So yeah. And I'm gonna fix stuff and I'll be back with you later if everything's already out. Okay, bye. Okay, I'm thinking that, okay, hi guys, we're back. I'm thinking that what if I just put up everything one by one and show you what's in my bag. We're having a tray. What's in my bag? School bag. So okay, first off, at the side, so let me just sit here. So yes guys, we're back and let's start off with what's in the pockets of my bag. Yay! I hate my hair. There! So at the first side pocket of my bag is a pencil. I've been looking for this pencil like for the whole week in my bag, but it's just in my side pockets. How awesome! Okay. And then the other side of my bag is an umbrella in case for the rainy day and sunny day. Yes. This is my umbrella. It's purple and polka dots, and it says here pure rain. I don't know how this become pure rain, but this is my umbrella and it's automatic. Automatic? So let's start with the first pocket. In the first pocket, we have nothing. We have nothing in here. Nothing. It's okay. But usually I put here some tissue, not used, okay. Tissue, wipes, and more stuffs. So the last time here, it was a napkin. Okay, and then the second pocket is, we have 1, 2, 3, 4 zippers. So in the second pocket is, we have my wallet. So what's inside my wallet though? Money and some cards. Okay, and then I got this thing is my protection sunglasses. Yes, I have this for my school. Can you see? I want this as the filter. Why did it become so hard to open? Anyway, see? So I'm having lots of fun with it. So okay. Let's put it back in here. That's only for protection if anything else happens. And the brush, of course. I love combing my hair actually. And we also have another packet in here, which is in here is my mouse. Yes, my pink mouse from my niece. Yes. And the USB of it, of course. And then this one, the picture of my friends, boy space friends. Okay. There. And I call them kuyas. Okay. Then this one is the pictures. And they have money. Okay. This is silly pictures. picture of Shane. That. Please like and subscribe.
Yes.
So, my friend didn't got my intro yet. Who are these cake, the cookies, or this puppy? Because this is a movie, kind of movie like that. So yeah. And then I have my pouch. This pouch remains this. Yeah. Lots of all control sheets and something. And yeah, that's probably gonna be in the next video. And I have t-shirts. Okay, then I have my t-shirt. So I put that thing in the book. And I actually love the books that are kind of Wattpad, you know that thing. So I borrowed this book from my friend. Yeah, yes, I love him. That's the only thing I can tell him to say. A trash. And a paper. This is a yellow bag paper. And I use it because my teacher told us, our former teacher told us to make a autobiography, but he didn't even get it. So I just wasted one yellow pad paper. Yeah, see? He said, then I got crosswise. Yes, you know guys, I'm really lazy. That I even got some crosswise from my friend. So I got another picture, BTS, and two bookmarks of my two favorite person. Yes. Gio and Chip. Gio is up. This picture is actually right here in my bag. This one. Yeah. The same pictures, but yeah, I really love those. And another picture of her, this is what I use for fanning. Yes, I bought this from the senior high. Yes, senior high students. So I have here some paper notepad and sticker. It's just papers. It's hard to explain. And then a whiteboard marker, because you know why I need a whiteboard marker in my bag. Because when it's math time, a teacher really wants us to answer in the board, and I really want to answer math in the board, if I understand what she did just teach us. And yeah, math really awesome. And I have my intermediate pad, it's for grade school. And that's why I have a yellow pad. And trash. Blue trash. And a backup ball pen and a paper. And this was used in science. Me? You heard my mom? That's fine. Okay, and I have one for this bag. That's in my bag. A poison. Yeah, the poison was broken. It's all around my bag. That's not good. No, not yet. Okay, this one again, and I don't know why I have a dollar. And this, I don't know why I have this. No, I'm not trying the rubber band challenge. Okay, that's all in my bag now. I just gotta fix my bag. Oh, dirt. Okay, I'll be back with you guys. Promise that you'll never find another like me. Another like me. So yes guys, that's all for it, and gonna try to do 2 videos in 1 day. So yeah, I'll be going somewhere later, and yes, I'm going somewhere, but I'm gonna tell it in the other video. So that's it for today, guys. Hope you like it. It's already good. Yes, bye bye.
Can we just talk? Can we just talk? Talk about where we're going before we get up.